This is really a moment in history that's going to change how cities are built and how we really look at our surroundings.